I'm Michael Mercury. I'm a clinical neuropsychologist in Northwestern Medicine. Neuropsychology is the study of brain-behavior relationships. My specialty is the neuropsychology of movement disorders, particularly Parkinson's disease, and memory disorders, especially the dementias like Alzheimer's disease. My role is to help patients and their families understand the changes that are occurring in the patient's thinking and behaviors. I connect with patients by using a holistic approach. I want to know as much as I can about the patient's circumstances, about their interactions with family and close friends. The care at Northwestern Medicine is special because we use a multidisciplinary approach. The clinic I work in, we have neurology, we have social work, we have speech therapy, we have physical therapy and occupational therapy all in one physical space. A lot of places say they have a multidisciplinary approach. We actually do multidisciplinary work, and that's really rewarding to myself and I believe to my colleagues with whom I work.